Let us show you how to create a scenario that will enter information from your emails into a Google spreadsheet. First, create and name a new spreadsheet. Add column headers specifying which data from the emails shall be entered, like date, sender address and subject. You can modify the spreadsheet as you want. Now you can move on to creating the scenario. To create the scenario, click the Create Your First Scenario button and then click on the first circle and select the Gmail module. Select the Watch Emails trigger. Create a connection to your Gmail account so that IntegriMAT knows which account to work with. Select the mailbox folder you want to watch, or you can select all the emails. Choose that you want process only unseen emails and mark them as seen when processed. Select from where you want the email processing to start, for example from the beginning, so all the emails. Or you can choose the first email from which the processing is to start. If your mailbox is empty, nothing will be displayed. You can thus select from now on option to watch all emails received from now. Now specify what you want to do with the emails. Search for Google Sheets and the Add Arrow trigger. You need to grant access rights for Google Sheets. So far you have only allowed access to Gmail. Select the file you have created at the beginning. The column's headers have been loaded from that file. Now select the data you want to map to each column. Date, sender email address and subject. Save the scenario and you can try to run it. If your email mailbox is empty, nothing is loaded. We can check that it's empty. So let's send an email to your account so that you can test the scenario. Enter your email address. Enter a subject for the message. Some content and send the email. Once the email arrives to your mailbox, run the scenario again. IntegriMAT will load the email and store data to Google Sheets. In the log you can see what was processed and where it was saved. Check if the data were entered correctly in Google Sheet. After you have tested the scenario, you can save it. Now schedule the scenario to run as you need. You can enter, for example, 60 seconds and then activate the scenario. Once activated, the scenario will run automatically. It will watch your Gmail mailbox and list any incoming email in the Google spreadsheet. To check whether everything runs as you want, you can send another message. Once you have sent the message, Integromat will process it and saves it to the spreadsheet. It will appear in 60 seconds, at the interval you have set. And here it is. In the log you can view information about the run. You can see one new message. You can display detailed information about the processing. The scenario is ready to use. You can now easily list all your emails to Google Sheet. Thank you for watching and see you next time.